So hypotenuse is the easiest one of the three sides because it's just across from the right angle in any right triangle, which means side GJ would be the hypotenuse in that triangle.